Rent is pretty expensive in Greater Toronto Area, as you may know, but there's an option that could be potentially much cheaper for you to rent than a regular condo or even regular apartment. Cost of rent for apartment in Toronto is very expensive now, so I wanna show you one option that could be better for you if you're looking for a cheaper cheaper place to stay, cheaper place to rent in the Greater Toronto Area. So this option that called co-op or cooperative. What is that? This is a type of non-profit housing. If you're eligible to live in housing co-op, your rent will likely be lower than the privately owned apartment, or it may even be subsidized by the government. In addition, housing co-ops do not have tenants and landlords. Instead, by living in co-op, you become a member and share voting rights with all residents, as well as the responsibility of managing the building. So it's like a community that you live in, and we're gonna show you how it looks. We're gonna show you how what to expect if you wanna rent something like this. You will see in our images, in our pictures, in our video how it looks here in Ontario, in Greater Toronto Area. So let's talk about eligibility and costs. As a member of housing co-op, you will be qualified for either market units. You pay full rent, but the price is still significantly lower than the cost of apartments managed by private companies or subsidized units. Your rent price is based on your income. Anybody can be eligible for market units, but you can be eligible for subsidized units only if you fulfill specific requirements for subsidized housing. In addition, given that subsidized units are most affordable choice, you may have to wait longer to get one than you would for a market unit. But I have to warn you that even market units that they're talking general housing that you like anybody can be eligible, you may face a long waiting list because that's not expensive way to rent a place in Ontario. So people want like lots of people want to do it. You may have to wait for even few months or even half a year to get a place in this co-op, in this cooperative complex. What is the benefits of this? Once you become a member of housing co-op, you will benefit from affordable housing, of course, and security, as rent in housing co-ops is controlled by its members, and all members have voting rights in important decisions. In fact, as a member, you get to vote on the annual budget meeting that sets out rent prices for the future and can run to become part of the board of directors. You can find a co-op by searching through some links that we will leave down below, so you can check the co-ops in your area or in the area that you want to live in. Let's say Toronto, in Toronto area, or in the Richmond Hill or Aurora or any other city within Greater Toronto Area. So if this is something that you feel could be for you, you may do your research and look for this type of housing, and that really could save you a lot of money and wait until you could buy something for yourself or you can move to something else that could be a little bit better for you. But this is a really good option, so you have to take a look into it. And thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, just leave the comment below, and don't forget to subscribe and hit notification bell so you will receive notifications for every new video that we gonna upload on our channel. Thanks for watching again, and see you next time. Bye now.